Oh God, here we go. Oh, he's just moved aside. I'm waiting for the thing to chase me like in the first one. Okay. Are we going down? Loss. Okay, we're looking like in some kind of cavern or mining tunnel. Okay, now we're in a cafe. Huh, this reminds me of my parents' coffee shop. Before they went bankrupt. Speaking of coffee, I could use some. Well, here comes a man with some coffee. Ground coffee brewed from the best of our beans. Please, enjoy, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Finally, a moment of peace. Oh, don't speak too soon. All of a sudden, the elephant's gonna come through, trampling everything in its path. And coffee, how I've missed you. Oh boy. You're not coffee. Are you ready to confront me now? After all these years. Who are you? I am Loss. Loss? Yes, I'm here to help you. Please, don't let my appearance scare you. My intentions are pure. But why Loss? I am the creation of agony. He may seem malicious, but he created me to reach you. I don't understand. Why are you here? I already told you. I'm here so you can confront me at last. I'm the Loss you felt all those years ago. My parents? Yes, you were so young. Young and too proud. You ignored me. Loss smokes. And that action created something else. Huh. Denial? I do miss my parents more than anything. But it was easier for me not to think about it. Why would I torture myself with the memory? It would never bring them back. You're not wrong. They're gone. But their memory is not. You need to treasure it. Do not avoid the thought of your parents. And that is why I was sent here. You need to go through me and deal with what was once forgotten. It's the only way. Okay, okay. How do I do that? You search yourself. You wake hope. You'll know when the time is right. Thanks. Last time you told me about your work and how it got the better of you. You had the chance to resign, but you did not. You kept working, even when it was burning you slowly from the inside. Today we're trying to delve deeper. We will find reasons behind your decisions. If you say so. Tell me, does it feel like you're in control? Yeah. I believe so. I mean, I struggle to stand behind my voice. Yes, I thought as much. I suppose you also feel insecure? Yeah, I don't feel like I have much left to give. What do you think? Why is your self-esteem so low? I wish I knew the answer. Tell me about your childhood. What would you like to hear? Just an overview. How was it? I'm aware of the tragedy you had to face. Yeah, I do miss my parents. had a happy childhood, but it ended way too soon. I'm sorry to hear that. Let's revisit that a little later. Could you tell me more about your parents? They were the best, kind and understanding. They owned a most idyllic coffee shop. I suppose that explains why I love coffee so much. Anyway, during the recession, their business started to struggle. It got to the point where we had to sell our house. Do you think these events have partially caused your urge for success? Ah, our time seems to be up, Mr. Price. At least let him answer yes or no. I'd like to hear more about your childhood during our next session. Opening our eyes. Chapter 3, Forgiveness. Hey, you okay? You look distracted. Whoa. Is that you, Charlie? Eh. How funny. What are you doing here? You invited me, man. We need to get you some beer. It'll do you good, trust me. Show me the way. Hope's Domain, Part 3. Alright, can I talk to any of these people? No. And now we've got Scary Darkness, so let's follow him. Having a bonfire here? Examine the beer. Interesting. Oh, nothing we can get in there yet. Cheers to old friends. Cheers. Clink. So it's been, what, 7 years? 9 years. Whoa, that long already? Yeah, tell me about it. What have you been up to? That, my friend, is a long and boring story. The usual kind of boring, you know? I settled down, got married. I'm also going to be a dad in a few months' time. Whoa, congrats. I'm very happy for you, and you deserve everything. Thanks. And how about you? For some reason, we didn't keep in touch after you moved for work. Speaking of, did you get the job? Unfortunately, yes. Huh? It's a long story. I'd like to hear it. I need a beer first. You with me? Down the hatch. What is he cooking? My god, it's like the biggest sausage ever. Is that sausage? That was quite a story. I'm sorry to hear about how things went for you. Don't be. I made my own choices, my own mistakes. But still, you're a good person. Thanks, Charlie. Oh yeah, I forgot something. I'll be back in a minute. He's gonna come back with a knife and kill me for what I've done. Okay. I'm following him. Oh. Who's a good girl? He went into the darkness and I can't follow. The dog's gone.
Hey.
Reason! I like Reason. He's not scary. Okay. We're gonna burn his face off as we talk to Reason. Doesn't seem reasonable. Hi, Reason. Someone's feeling cheerful. Yeah. So how do you like all this? Surrounded by friends? In the warmth of the night? I feel welcome and safe here. Even hopeful. You've come so far. All the things you've gone through. They're like fuel for hope. You're close to releasing the light inside of you. Sorry, I don't mean to be rude, but I just want to relax now. For now, I need to forget about everything. No offense taken. In fact, I encourage you to recharge with all this warmth. Thanks, Reason. Alright, what now? I wish I could talk to some of these people. All my friends come back to kill me. There you are. I wrote you a letter. It's important. It's with poison ink. Thanks, can I read it? Not yet. You need to wait for the right moment. When I'm stabbing you in the throat. Ah, mysterious. I know how it sounds, but promise me you won't open it yet. I'm actually kind of nervous to see what this letter holds. Or when is a good time, I promise. Thanks, you'll know when the time is right. Okay then. Is that hope? Can I talk to her? Oh, letter? No, not letter. Talk. Come find me. Last I saw her. Do we still have this letter? I don't have it. Hiding spot? Oh crap. I know this place. This is where Mrs. Goodwin passed away. Okay, we've got that enter. We've got this examine. I think I can get into that room if I move the couch. I don't want to try the other room yet. Alright, let's the encroaching darkness. Her wheelchair. Out of order. Someone needs to fix the machine in a reception room. Oh god, no. Get it away. Eek. I don't want to deal with it. Okay, let's deal with it. Well, that was original. Not. Okay, there's something here I could use. This crank will come useful. I'm sure of it. I'm sure of it, mister. No more free stuff here. Alright, we have a crank. We have a lot of doors and hiding spots. Is that? Call an elevator or something? Spooky! Yes, it is! Save early, save often. Let's save that for last. Let's try these doors and stuff, I guess. Alright, the first door. Numbers before me. There's something funny about those curtains. Are those numbers? It's a machine of some kind. Let's see if the crank fits here. A perfect match. Six, four, nine. It's that same number again. It was fun, but I already turned the crank. 649. Got it. Those numbers used three times already. Alright, that's all that's here. Reason? You again? Hey, what's up? I have to stand here to talk to you. I see you've taken steps towards finding yourself again. Towards finding hope. What choice do I have? Everything is in your hands. You keep questioning the purpose behind your journey in existence. But every step you take fills you with silent light. Can you please stop being so poetic and speak plainly so I can understand? I'm merely pointing you in the right direction. See, I cannot tell you what is what. Realization must come from within. Only you can do it, and no one else. Yeah, I think I understand. This place must wake some painful memories in you, am I right? Yeah, Mrs. Goodwin. Good. You shouldn't confuse agony with malice. He is a part of you and plays a role in all this. Give yourself a chance. Give hope a chance. I'll try. Thank you for encouragement, Reason. Thank you for listening to me. Next door? Challenge my creation. Is this a puzzle? Who's that? Dead person. He's long gone. You can tell by the smell. Oof. I heard you never forget that smell. E5? F sharp 5? Those are notes. I'm sure of it. Is that an F sharp? Am I supposed to do something with these notes? I don't know. Probably. Hiding spot. Okay. No can do. Door is locked. Six, four, nine. The machine that goes ping. Reception, basement, restroom, and rooms. Okay, well, turn reception on. What do you think you're doing? She's coming for you. Show yourself. Coming for me, then I'm hiding. Reception. Fierce Creature Part 4. Oh. Scary. Oh my god. It's like bigger than ever before. I think my monitor is bleeding. I wish Fear's creature wouldn't be so loud. Is that what he meant by she's coming? So where's reception? Is this reception? Oh, it says deception. Beyond the broken glass. Look at me, looting drugs. Surely this syringe will come in use. Couldn't say, probably will. What? What is this? And why am I doing it? Alright, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. I don't know what it is. What if I try to use a syringe with it? Mm-mm. Okay, I'll remember to come back here, maybe. What am I doing? Oh, hi! What? I just randomly decided to try that. I put some medicine in your... irrelevant! No need to explain yourself. Okay. Who are you? Obviously, I am Inspiration. Inspiration? Shouldn't you be, you know... more inspiring? Yeah, maybe I should. But you left me behind a long time ago. We used to work together when you were younger. Playing piano, painting, building stuff. Those are some good memories. I wonder why I stopped. All work and no play made you a dull boy. Yeah, I suppose. You know, you could use me every now and then. Okay, so what do you have for me? I did write a small tune. It's a bit generic, since you never questioned my creation. Anyway, it should help you on your path. Let's hear it, then. Well, the numbers, I mean, the notes are disappearing. I see what I have to do. That's where I have to put that machine to. The first hole for the first one, and then last three. All. I mean, I think so, anyway. No more notes, but these markings must mean something. They definitely do. That was rather bizarre. Indeed. Okay, back to deception. I guess through here. Oh, that's the numbers one. Well, this. This one was down further that way. Oh, so I have to turn that back on, I think. Well, I can't use it anymore. Okay. Oh, the machine. This machine, right? No, it's the other one. Oh my god, it's McDade and what... I remember them. I forget the other names. McDade, Moore, and something. Okay, here we go. Okay, so that one's right. And I don't even know what this is. That's the where it should be. Got it. This must be the right combination. Now what? I saw that. Yeah, I saw it. Not eager to go jumping after it. Oh, it opened that door. I haven't even been in this other door. I forgot to go in here. There's a hiding spot. Which means something might come after us. What is that? Oh, now we can control things. What are you supposed to be? Is this supposed to be a flower? Oh, It looks like a flower. I mean, that looks most like it. Doesn't it? That's what I'm supposed to move. Oh, that makes it smaller. I didn't notice that. I am the darkness boy. Fear me. Go away. I attack the darkness. Is that all that was in there? Oh, another door, so that's opening. Let's save. Okay, so there's nothing else in here. Just a puzzle. Was a hiding spot. But we didn't need to run from that darkness. So which was the door that was barred off? Was it this one? Yes. Oh god, not another one. Let's see what else is in the room first. If anything. No, nothing. Okay. So I guess we solve this puzzle and another bar will be removed. What are you supposed to be? Fish? It looks like fish, kinda. I don't know what am I looking at? Oh, an elephant! I guess it's supposed to be like just a bust of an elephant. I'm tweaking it. I just feel like it's almost there, right? Maybe I do have it facing the wrong way? It's so hard to make out with that static and everything. Was that the ear? That's the ear, right? There we go. Why do you even try? You deserve nothing. You won't last a night. Give up! No, because I got one of these cool things. Which always... They're cool, but it plays scary music during. I don't know what they are supposed to represent. It got dark. From here. I don't think we need to go in here again. Let's just look at this again. More free stuff, okay. I think we're done in here as well. Adding spots. Machine. So now we can get in the basement? Where is that though?